Alright. Back in the Winter Palace. I honestly forgot all what I was doing. I took a break for a while and, yeah. Kind of forget what I was supposed to be doing. Can we open this room?
We are not serving drinks. Order someone else.
Fine.
Interesting. Good to know.
Gaspar is wasting his time. Nothing he does could win over the Council of Heroes now.
Should have considered that before threatening to burn them all in their homes.
Did you hear what Gaspar said to Duke Germain? His old uncle.
Germain bore his nephew Spige better than the rest of the council.
All this blood. I can't do anything about it.
Inquisitor Adar, how delightful. I am Lady Marcellette, court historian to Her Imperial Majesty.
What exactly does a court historian do?
I am responsible for the historical records of the court. I maintain our library and record all official proceedings.
Are you here to chronicle the events of the evening for posterity?
Oh, yes! This is a momentous occasion. The first meeting between the Grand Duke and Her Majesty since the war began. Even if, maker forbid, the talks should fail, it is an important moment in the history of the Empire.
Good evening, Lady Marcellette.
Another time, perhaps.
Iron bolt. What do you do? Dorian doing what he do.
You only said that because you fancy the Empress's pet apostate. It sickens me to think of the chaos those Maleficarum are causing across the Empire.
Even you cannot deny that the Templars abandon the faithful in their darkest hour. How can you condone that? They are the ones who should be brought to heel, if you ask me.
Ooh, scandalous. Of diamond statues.
Duke Gaspard has made a fortunate alliance.
Interesting.
All fails, climb. Oh, enter the servants' quarters.
Might be something here. Better take a closer look.
This area worth
checking out.
Erst die Lion. Fade. Burlock. Any crazy stuff? Okay, everyone, gear back up. Okay, accessories, they got all that, so on. Good.
Must be the elves Briala's people are looking for.
Suspicious. A lot of dead elves. Ah, and the statues. There's like a specific way to do this. This was not the way. Over here. Stealth, stealth, stealth. Okay, let's quickly level up there. There. Oh, are you a spider? You are not. Is that all of them? Holy crap, you guys die everywhere.
Let's look around.
Good, another statue. Always needed. Ooh.
This was no servant. What was he doing here?
Does this guy seem out of place to anyone else?
Is that the Chalon family crest? What have you been up to, Gaspard?
Time to have a word.
Suspicious. Oh.
Venatori agents! That must be the Venatori leader. The Venatori were watching this approach. They're organized.
I think they want me to go that way, so I'm gonna go this way real quick. Or, you know, maybe they treat both directions equally. If that's the case, just kind of do what I do. Just plants. Ooh, that was loud. Trap in that circle for ourselves. Ah. No, that's all the nice ones. Oh! Not something I was expecting. Ah. I don't have enough statues. Hey, statues.
Fancy meeting you here.
Ah, Ambassador.
The Inquisitor Adar. I thought you'd be more impressive. We haven't been properly introduced, have we? I'm Ambassador Briala.
Ambassador, is it? Whose ambassador are you exactly?
If the nobility is going to treat elves as if we are not citizens, we may as well have the trappings of a foreign power. You clean this place out.
Yeah.
We'll take a month to get all the Tevinter blood off the marble. I came down to save or avenge my missing people. But you've beaten me to it. So, the Council of Errol's emissary in the courtyard. That's not your work, is it?
He was dead when I arrived.
I expected as much. You may have arrived with the Grand Duke, but you don't seem to be doing his dirty work. I knew he was smuggling his chevaliers. But killing a council emissary? Bringing Tevinter assassins into the palace? Those are desperate acts. Gaspar must be planning to strike tonight.
Are you sure he's behind this? He was too easygoing for a man plotting treason.
Not very desperate. Let his charm blind you.
He's Orlesian. That smile is his mask. I misjudged you, Inquisitor. You might just be an ally worth having. What could you do with an army of elven spies at your disposal? You should think about it.
What do I have to give you in exchange for this army of spies?
A moment of consideration. I know which way the wind is blowing. I'd bet coin that you'll be part of the peace talks before the night is over. And if you happen to lean a little bit our way, it could prove advantageous to us both. Just a thought.
And your feet were in the stone for a second.
Every single major player has tried to bribe you tonight. In Orlais, that means you've officially arrived.
There's so much conniving and backstabbing here. Makes me homesick.
Ah, but. That's the basic layout. I'm not interested in that door. We have a limited amount of statues. So I want to make sure I don't waste them. Up two.
We'll hold the area.
Just in case. Oh, don't want to destroy. The interesting thing, they tend to be upset for not wearing formal wear. So just in case, we'll take everything off. They don't like us holding our weapons when we enter the area. There we go.
Interesting.
Did you see that knife Ed serving girl in the kitchen? The ginger.
Keep talking. I am starting to believe I was there.
I need to get one of those.
Don't we all?
That would be the second bell. Fashionably late now.
Inquisitor Adar, we met briefly. I am Grand Duchess Floriane de Chalon. Welcome to my party.
Is there something I can do for you, Your Grace?
Indeed you can. I believe tonight you and I are both concerned by the actions of a certain person. Come, dance with me. Spies will not hear us on the dance floor.
Very well. Shall we dance, Your Grace?
I'd be delighted. The Tal Vashoth are hardly known for political maneuvering. Just what interest do you have in our little war?
I assure you, the effects of this war reach far beyond the borders of the Orlesian Empire.
Perhaps it does. I should not be surprised to find the Empire is the center of everyone's world.
That's
it took great effort to arrange tonight's negotiations. Yet one party would use this occasion for blackest treason. The security of the Empire is at stake. Neither one of us wishes to see it fall.
Do we both want that, Lady Florianne?
I hope we are of one mind on this.
In times like these, it's hard to tell friend from foe. Is it not, Your Grace?
I know you arrived here as a guest of my brother, Gaspar.
I've
been everywhere in the palace.
I keep phasing through her.
You are a curiosity to many, Inquisitor, and a matter of concern to some.
Am I the curiosity or the concern to you, Your Grace?
A little of both, actually. This evening is of great importance, Inquisitor. I wonder what role you will play in it. Do you even yet know who is friend and who is foe? Who in the court can be trusted?
If I've learned anything, Your Grace, it is to put my trust in no one.
Only one.
In the Winter Palace, everyone is alone. It cannot have escaped your notice that certain parties are engaged in dangerous machinations tonight.
I have seen a few signs to that effect.
You have little time. The attack will come soon. You must stop Gaspar before he strikes. In the Royal Wing Garden, you will find the captain of my brother's mercenaries. He knows all Gaspar's secrets. I'm sure you can persuade him to be forthcoming.
We'll see what the night has in store, won't we?
Well, good. That's pretty high.
You'll be the talk of the court for months. We should take you dancing more often.
The Duchess had some interesting things to say.
Of that, I have no doubt.
Were you dancing with Duchess Florianne?
More importantly, what happened in the servants' quarters? I heard there was fighting.
I hope you have good news. It appears the peace talks are crumbled.
The Grand Duchess told me there's proof Gaspard is in league with Tevinter.
She offered up her own brother? She's more cutthroat than I realized.
Then, the attack on the Empress will happen tonight.
Warning Celine is pointless. She needs these talks to succeed, and to flee would admit defeat.
Then perhaps we should let her die.
You have an idea, Liliana?
What Corypheus wants is chaos. Even with Celine alive, that could still happen. To foil his plan, the Empire must remain strong. This evening, someone must emerge victorious.
And it doesn't need to be Celine. She's right.
Do you realize what you're suggesting, Leliana?
Sometimes the best path is not the easiest one.
You're asking me to decide what's best for Orlais.
More than that, whoever controls the Imperial throne will affect all of Thedas.
You cannot stop Corypheus without a decision. You must support someone, or all is lost.
Then we should support Celine. She is the rightful ruler. Why would we say otherwise?
Because she led Orlais to this point. I say Gaspard, provided his sister is wrong about him.
I would suggest Briala. She could bring true peace, not only to the Empire, but also to its elves.
This is, however, your decision, Inquisitor, not ours.
Any more?
I can't decide this. Not yet.
You must. Even inaction is a decision, Inquisitor.
You could speak to Celine in the ballroom, but she won't act. Not without proof.
If Gaspard is guilty, he'll admit nothing. If he's innocent, he knows nothing. We need the truth.
What did Duchess Florianne tell you?
She said Gaspard's mercenary captain is in the Royal Wing, that he knows about the assassination.
Which could be a trap.
Or a lead. Either way, you should search the private quarters in that wing for clues.
Then get me access. And in the meantime, get your soldiers into position.
At once. Be careful, Inquisitor.
Well, here for full approval. That's a do.
So, even Liliana thought this place was dangerous and you wanted to just walk in here. This party is looking up.
Thank you.
You're not disappointed I stole your dance partner.
No, not at all. No one's supposed to be here. Briala said... Oh, I shouldn't have trusted her.
Briala told you to come to this wing of the palace?
Not personally. The ambassador can't be seen talking to the servants. We give coded messages at certain locations, but the order came from her. She's been watching the Grand Duke all night. No surprise she wanted someone to search his sister's room.
Huh.
This wing is sealed. How did you get in here?
Easy. The door was unlocked. One of the others probably handled it.
Is there anyone else who knows the code and the drop location who could have written those orders?
I don't know. Any of us could do it, but... No. No one else would send me here. It had to be Briala.
What were you trying to find in Florian's old room?
The message didn't say. I should have known it was a setup.
So this room belongs to Grand Duchess Florian?
It used to. This had been her private room in Halam Shiral since she was a child. But this part of the palace was damaged, and the royal family moved to the guest wing.
All sorts of people tonight are taking advantage of this wing being closed.
Briala probably knew it was dangerous and sent me anyway. One more embarrassing secret erased.
Aww.
I knew her. Before. When she was Celine's pet. Now she wants to play Revolution, but I remember. She was sleeping with the Empress who purged our alienage.
Would you be willing to testify to that, if I asked?
Absolutely. If the Inquisition will protect me, I'll tell you everything I know about our ambassador.
Most Orlesians would say that's Celine's scandal, not Briala's.
Go to the ballroom. Find Commander Cullen. He'll keep you safe.
Thank you. Make her protect you, Inquisitor.
Let's see. Ah, another statue. Good, good, good.
Hello? Is anyone there? Somebody? Anybody?
I'm a statue short. Wow, I suck at going through doors.
What happened here?
Oh.
Painted or lazy and assholes! When I get out of this, I'll butcher you like the pig you are!
Not that body. Oh, guess that's it.
Inquisitor, what a pleasure. I wasn't certain you'd attend. You're such a challenge to read. I had no idea if you'd taken my bait.
Spare me the repartee and tell me why you're here.
Such manners. Did they raise you in a sty? It was kind of you to walk into my trap so willingly. I was so tired of your meddling. Corypheus insisted that the Empress die tonight, and I would hate to disappoint him.
What exactly is in this for you?
The wild, of course. I'll deliver the entire south of Thedas.
Why does people want to rule the world? It sounds like such a headache.
When he ascended to godhood, I will rule all Thedas in his name.
Why kill the Empress? What does Corypheus want to achieve?
Selene's death is a stepping stone on the path to a better world. Corypheus will enter the Black City and claim the godhood waiting for him. We will cast down your useless maker and usher in a united world, guided by the hand of an attentive god.
Your Orlesian royalty. Why would you help Corypheus attack your empire?
You think so small, Inquisitor. Why settle for an empire when Corypheus will remake the entire world? I admit, I will relish the look on Gaspar's face when he realizes I've outplayed him. He always was a sore loser.
Oh, you won't succeed.
You won't get away with this, Florian.
But I already have. In their darkest dreams, no one imagines I would assassinate Selene myself. All I need is to keep you out of the ballroom long enough to strike. A pity you'll miss the rest of the ball, Inquisitor. They'll be talking of it for years. Kill him and bring me his marked hand. It will make a fine gift for the master.
My solution. I'm a tank. I'm just going through everything. Let's just do it. Oh, that's going down there. Stay down. And we'll close this.
All that? Were those demons? There aren't any more of those blasted demons coming, right?
No more demons. It's safe.
Maker? I've never seen one that close before. I knew Gaspard was a bastard, but I didn't think he'd feed me to fucking horrors over a damn bill.
Duke Gaspard lured you out here?
Well, his sister. But it had to come from him, didn't it? And all that garbage she was spewing doesn't mean anything. Gaspard had to be the mastermind.
You honestly believe you were captured, tied up, and thrown into a death trap because of a bill?
When you put it like that, it seems a bit odd. The Duke wanted to move on the palace tonight, but he didn't have enough fancy chevaliers. So he hired me and my men. He had to offer us triple our usual pay to come to Orlais. Stinking, punsy cheesemongers.
Want a new job? One that pays better? The Inquisition can always use a good mercenary company.
You hiring? I'm game. Anything's better than this bullshit. You want me to talk to the Empress, or the court, or sing a blasted song in a chantry? I'll do it.
Just kind of reminds me of how in Origins you couldn't recruit anybody per se. Only select two. Half to be another statue, right? Ooh. Nope, can't jump over there. Okay, I guess that's it. Right there. Surprise. Nice bird. Don't have another hollow statue. Oh, I'm not sure who to choose, honestly.
Thank the Maker you're back. The Empress will begin her speech soon. What should we do?
Basically, a fight, then deal with the Duchess. Hmm. She's considered a weak leader.
The Duchess will assassinate Selene personally. Wait for her to strike, then grab her.
As you command.
Sarah didn't like it. Blackwall didn't like it.
Her Imperial Majesty will now address.
That makes sense.
My friends,
Blackwall's
we have lost much.
This is kind of
we have each seen a child.
Sarah,
a friend consigned to the
flame. Likes it that she's nice.
The darkness has
the little people like her.
But even now,
Cole
there is
doesn't like
light.
Bloodshed.
We must be that light. We must lead our people safely through these troubled times. We must be their guiding star.
I've actually never let her die before, I think.
Tonight, the war dividing us must end.
My friends, we are here to witness a historic moment. A great change is coming for all of us. Isn't that right, Gaspar?
Well, that's gruesome.
What have you done?
Don't be coy. It went just as we planned. I did this for you, brother.
Me? Have you gone mad?
No, not Gaspar. You did this for Corypheus.
What a terrible guest you are, interrupting your host. Poor Corypheus. Kill them!
Like, yeet! Damn. I like how anything dealing with the blight, people who suffer from it say they hear a sound, a music. Kind of makes it more interesting that way, I suppose. Oh shit, she's good at changing clothes on the fly.
I should thank you. You played your part marvelously. Both Selene and Gaspar destroyed in a single blow. The Council of Heralds will devour each other. And while they do, Corypheus will come. His army will march on Orlais straight from the depths of a nightmare, and all Thedas will fall.
Not on my watch.
That is precisely why I led you out here, Inquisitor.
Can we talk about my reflex? That's like point blank range. I dodged it. No problem.
So good of you to attend my soiree.
Okay, that's it.
Don't you want to dance?
Nope. I'm dealing with you.
Watch out! He's up to something.
Yeah, grant us this good luck. Boom. How about a good haste?
Sleep.
The pawn. star.
Watch out.
And down you go. You could try and fail. Good for us. We did pretty good.
Wasting your time trying to stir the nobility against me. We are at war.
I hardly have to stir them at all. Your sister murdered Celine. Everyone saw it. You're a traitor by association.
What do you hope to gain, Rabbit? You can't claim Celine's empty throne for yourself.
Maybe not. But I can keep it from you.
So... should I make her in charge or him? Make her.
With everything I found on Gaspard, I'm sure Briala can effectively rule the Empire.
I doubt anything in the world, let alone inside the palace, could put the Rabbit in power.
The testimony of the Ferelden mercenary you hired to stage a coup tonight might be enough.
How much weight do you imagine the word of a sellsword carries with the court?
The word of a mercenary willing to speak out against a Grand Duke? You know exactly what that's worth.
We also know of the threats you issued to the Council of Heralds.
You've made your point. What are your demands?
Don't worry. Your Majesty, you'll find you can endure them.
Remember who put you here, Briala.
Don't worry, Inquisitor. I'm not about to forget your part in this. The Inquisition will have all the support I can raise. I promise. The elves have a future. For the first time in centuries. If only Celine, my people will find a way to repay you. I promise you.
Just use this opportunity well.
I will. I've been waiting for this moment all my life. But we're keeping our new emperor waiting. Go give the nobility the good news.
Lords and ladies of the court, it is done. This was not the end any of us would have chosen, but the civil war is over. We stand here as proof of the Empire's fortitude. Our enemies must learn that Orle shall not fall to treachery. We will never surrender our Empire. We shall teach them the finality of this truth. With steel.
Hey, good for us.
With the Inquisition, we will drive the demons back into the Fade. The Maker himself could not protect them from the wrath of the Lion.
join me, and we will exact justice for Celine and all those lives the enemy has taken.
Gather your soldiers, my friends. The Empire marches to war.
Not true, I'm impressive like that.
Here, at last, I find our absent hero. Hidden away, despite the efforts of all Orlais, to find you. The elves raise glasses in your honor while the newly crowned emperor glowers. Tis quite the spectacle.
There's plenty of opportunity for that later. I wanted some air.
I had no wish to interrupt your breathing, only to bring news. By imperial decree, I have been named liaison to the Inquisition. Gaspar wishes to offer any and all aid to the one who supported his ascent to the throne. So, here I am.
Huh. I had no idea you were interested in joining the Inquisition.
The assignment has been given to me, regardless of my personal interest.
Sorry of her life.
Never liked my attendance at court. He wishes me as far from here as possible. Mayhap he feels the Inquisition a convenient repository for unwanted apostates. I cannot say. Regardless, Corypheus is a threat to Orlais and to myself. Thus, I am not opposed to the appointment.
Well,
what skills do you have that would benefit us?
I have knowledge which falls beyond the realm of most mages. I suspect this is also true of Corypheus. Thus, it behooves you to add to your arcane arsenal, yes? Mundane knowledge will not bring the rift in the sky to a close, after all.
When you say knowledge beyond the realm of most mages, do you mean blood magic?
I know many obscure, forgotten, and forbidden arts. Some of it you might consider blood magic, yes? Should thought of that frighten you, allow me to offer reassurance. Knowledge alone does no harm. What I possess, I place at your disposal to make use of or ignore as you desire.
Welcome to the Inquisition, Morrigan.
A most gracious response.
Did I make her a blood mage?
I shall meet you.
I can't remember if I made her a blood mage in Morrigan. I know I've made Anders a blood mage.
They ran out of that cheese dip, asked for more, and they gave me this look. The assholes. How you doing?
It's been a long day.
At least you got to the end of it alive. That's more than some can say. Cullen's giving orders now. We're just about good here. Come on. The music's finally got enough of a beat to dance to.
I'd love to.
Good. They're out of food.
That is my ass you're grabbing. I approve. Ah, here you go.
The matter is urgent, Lady Josephine.
I am well aware of that, revered mother.
We will need them to return to Val Royeau as soon as possible. There are ceremonies, ordinations. Make us mercy.
That's quite impossible at the moment. However, I will see to this matter as soon as possible.
My Lord Inquisitor, please, may I have a word with you?
Just when you've solved one crisis, another springs up to take its place.
I am sorry to place this burden on your shoulders, but you are the only one who can help. With the political turmoil put to rest, our minds turn to a single question. The next divine.
Of course.
We cannot answer it without the left and right hands of Divine Justinia V.
I have already told you, revered mother. Lady Leliana and Sicar Cassandra cannot be spared from their duties.
But surely with the support of the Empire, the Inquisition will not be harmed by the loss of just two souls.
How long does the Chantry need them?
Several months, at least. If one of them is crowned Divine, she would not be returning to the Inquisition.
Why do you need Liliana and Cassandra?
They were Her Holiness's most trusted advisors. They represent her legacy, her hopes for peace in Thedas. They could rally the Grand Clerics to follow as no candidate from the clergy has been able to.
Liliana and Cassandra are candidates to become the Divine? How is that possible?
Not yet, but they could be. We need them to be. There is precedent. Other times when clerics remained deadlocked, a successor was chosen from outside the clergy. Huh. Lady Liliana and Seeker Cassandra were Justinia's most trusted friends and advisors. Our late Divine is still held in high esteem. To honor her, the Grand Clerics might support one of them as successor.
Josephine has already told you this is impossible.
The Inquisitor has only just returned and has important business to attend to. You must excuse us, revered mother.
I don't know why I find it funny with bodies.
Don't let them detract from your victory, Talamshin.
Like,
the support of the Empire should make our search for the Grey Wardens easier. Varric is eager to help his friend Hawk.
Well, good job for us. With that, I'll see you guys next time from Journey to Inquisition.